Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, sadly, my partner Alex is not here today. He's within the refrigerator, so yeah, there is a small accident, but he's fine. Well, first, why we made this? I mean, somebody might ask, we can just buy one. It's not that expensive. But well, if you buy one, in our school, we are not allowed to like bring ECDs to our residence hall. So if you want to get something, you got to sneak outside to the fridge, get something, get food, get drinks, and go back. That is dangerous. If the teacher found you, you are dead. So I decided to make this with my team. I plan to make it very small so I can hide it everywhere in my wardrobe, in my shoe case, anywhere. So in order to make this, actually you can make it in your own home to avoid your parents to find out you are doing something. You need some electrical wires, solar cans, cardboard, small fans. It's not a normal one. It's for a refrigerator and a refrigeration plate. Well, that's a very important one, otherwise it won't make the fridge cold. Well, how to make this? You can try it in your home. First, you need to design. Actually, you might find out. Otherwise, you might find out that the ones you cut is actually it's different from what you thought of. You make a size, whatever size is fine. Don't make it too big, otherwise people find out. You cut cardboard and soda cans into the sizes of what you planned off. Put the plate on. And then put the fan on and connect it with electrical wires so that it will give you power to make it cold. And you can put things inside. No one will find out, and you can have a lovely night with food. Thank you very much.